So here at Ichetucknee Springs. Rest stop here at Ichetucknee Springs, and they have like a little kiddie park, and they have picnics, and you can cook out and grill and spend the day. It's actually a pretty nice place. But we decided to go to the north side, which has two open springs